Hello, 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 hello. Welcome back to Let's Play Banjo Kazooie. We are at the termite mound with a lot of angry termites. Give me that cool backpack, or else. Oh, almost fell then. That was quite scary, actually. In my last attempt of this Let's Play, I dropped right to the bottom. I don't know how. So, yes. So, we're at the top, and up here, you'll find it's life. Now I'm going to be careful because there's no sort of sensor on my gamepad to tell me which way I'm going. And oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, it's a jiggy. Let's collect it. Gotta get jiggy with it. So there is our ninth jiggy, and we've got a nice view of the entire level. Really nice. Stare at this forever and ever and ever, but I've got notes to collect, so let's collect them. As a termite, you will not take full damage. I don't need to take full damage as any creature. We must stay as a termite though. One, because it is handy to stay on the steep slopes, and three, when you collect the jiggy, it won't make that annoying sound, something like that. Get jiggy with it. That little dance says our tense jiggy. Oh yeah. Victory music, please. Thank you. Collect the last few notes. So I must be wrong then. If you collect 100 notes, you don't get a jiggy. We shall see. Now, the last notes are actually underwater. You cannot, they shouldn't be, that should be wrong, because you cannot hear music underwater. But meh, what can you do about it? It's a game. So, there's 100 notes! You get a life instead, not a jiggy. And if you're an ant, you can breathe underwater and you have no resistance towards water. Really nice. So we'll just go up here, up this mini mountain. And we'll jump on the banjo switch, which is what I call them. They're actually teleport pads, but still. Grunty's magic stops you taking the notes off the world, but the 100 you just collected counts as your best note score. Just get 100 on each world as they are needed to open the note doors. I don't get that, I really don't. Because if you... Gotta get jiggy with it. Does that mean if I'm as an ant, I can't open the note doors? That's what I don't understand. Because when I actually get to the note doors, when you open a world door, baddies escape and roam once more. Yeah, once you get to a note door, you've got the notes. So, oh, Mumbo looks so sinister. So it's basically saying, turn back or become Banjo again. So we're gonna go! Magic all gone, must go back to Baron Bird now. So he has a magnetic attraction towards it. Let's view our totals. Because we can. No, don't want that. Mumbo's Mountain! Completed in 18 minutes and 37 seconds. Awesome. I'm going to save, actually. So, 1 second. Okay, we're back. Sorry about that, had to save. I'm scared of losing my profile. That'd be really disastrous. So here we have a note door with a big number 50 on it. Let's see what bottles have to say on the subject. This is a note door sealed by Grunty with one of her powerful musical spells. Open it up then, Jam Jars. It's not that simple to open it. You must collect the musical notes from the worlds. How many do we need? The number on the door is the strength of the spell. The combined total of all your best note scores from the world must be at least this to break Grunty's magic. So, he looked at our life. But they also gave us a, what do you call those things again? Honey givers. I'll call them honey givers. And there's the Spaz Dance and a bow. Awesome. Let's go through. Now we are in, I call the main chamber of Grunty's lair, because look at that, a massive podium with Grunty on it. And I see a jiggy stand. First thing I go to. Let's fill it in. To remove pieces that you have already put down, press the down C button. Once the picture is complete, all the pieces are stuck there permanently. because he uses super glue, but until you use all the super glue isn't dry. If that makes any sense. It's just my creative logic. Random logic. So we've unlocked Treasure Trove Cove, and we've lost two Jiggies. Let's talk to this hag. Hello there, young ones. I'm Brunhilde, Grundy's nicer sister. I've crept down here to help you defeat the old hag. It's about time she was taught a lesson. I know all of Grunty's disgusting secrets, and I'll tell you three of them every time you find me. Remember them well, young ones, as they will help you avoid a fiery fate. Press B if you'd like to hear them. This is extremely important, because what happens is every different game has a different secret, a different number of secrets, and you need these secrets to beat the game. That's right. So let's talk to see what the secrets are. They're different every time, so let's find out. She also washes her hair with rancid milk. Also, what the hell? No, I missed the first one. Oh. Okay. And she gets her clothes from the witch's warehouse. So rancid milk, witch's warehouse. Grunty brushes her rotten teeth with moldy cheese flavored toothpaste. Okay, so that is the three secrets. Your butt will tell you, and you'll know when my boot swings to and fro. Okay, that was actually quite funny. Let's go down here, because there is a Mumbo token down here. It took me about 3 hours to figure out. They positioned the cauldron just in front of the Mumbo token. How evil is that? Collect these eggs. It doesn't really matter about collecting eggs, because if you're going for a 100 run, because there's a cap on the eggs, you can't really collect them all. Plus, I think they reset. You've activated a magic cauldron. Find two of the same color to create a shortcut. Okay, so if we jump in, there's not much what will happen. It'll just fart us back out. Whoa, I just crapped an egg. Let's collect it. No, let's not. Never mind. So, I wonder where our next stop is. I guess it's Treasure Trove Cove. Let's not fall off. I said, let's not, thank you. God, this always freaked me out, this room. A massive black hole. Let's go inside. Pew! Not very good sound effects. This blue grate. I tried for hours and hours to get through this. Like, I tried everything. I thought there was a secret that you could unlock it. Like when you hit a grunty switch. And because I was like 8 years old then, I couldn't find the switches. So, there is a cauldron here, I think. Yes, there is! But it isn't the one that will take us to the other place. See the colours? That one's brown. That means we can't do anything with it. These are really handy for the end of the game. Ooh, I see a Mumbo token. Anything else? A gold feather. Oh my god, a gold feather. One gold feather. How generous. I'm losing my voice. That's not good. Let's collect this gold feather and see what it has to say. Lucky you. I'm an invulnerability feather. Bottles will tell you more. Well, it's pretty self-explanatory. Invulnerability feather. How can you not know what that does? Invulnerability. Hello, Skull Kid. Bye-bye, Skull Kid. Look at the way he just lies there. Like he wants to be raped. Actually, I shouldn't say that. Kids could be watching. Shall we go down there? I think there's a blob elder person, or whatever you call her. I've forgotten already, I've got a memory issue, where I'll forget things super fast. It's like short-term memory loss, but not as bad. You keep on giggling, honey. Yes, I'm gonna marry Grunty, tell ya. She's my idol. So the music's changed, which means a podium. And a jigsaw piece with a crap load of jigsaw, empty jigsaw pieces. Dude. Okay. Let's see what's down here. I love exploring these little gaps, these little nooks and crannies. And there we go, let's see what she has to say. Ugly Grunty's nickname is Cauldron Butt at which school? I should write these down. Also know that freshly burst boils is a favourite smell. And the old hag's favourite colour is dung brown. Nice. Anything else? I thought there was a Mumbo token here. Oh no, it's alive, never mind. I don't want to go into the level just yet. I really want it to be the end of the video before we go into Treasure Trove Cove. Let's have a look at the outside before we go in. Ooh, Grunty had something to say, but we were too quick for her. Okay, so the music's changed again, which means the level is different. And there's a honey giver. Collect. Nom 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 nom. So, I don't know how to get up there yet. Oh, no, yeah, that's how you get up. You got in the cannon. Let's collect some feathers. See what the feathers has to say. I know this is just me gaffing around for a bit, but if you want to see... Whoa, messed that up. If you want to see me play Treasure Trove Cove, go to the next video. If it's up yet. Dude, get up there! Oh my god, wow! Seriously! Thank you! Haha! I shoot you in the face. Not much you can do about that. I would hate to get pelted by eggs in the face. Whee! I'm a red feather. I help Kazooie fly. Anything else? No, that's it. Damn. Okay, next time on Let's Play Pocahontas. That's right, we're playing Pocahontas now. We are going to go into Treasure Trove Cove. Please do not fall. That would be most unfortunate. Can I get up here? Please don't fall. I really don't want to fall. No. Oh my god, I'm going in. No, oh, I didn't go in. Anyway, yes, take care and see you then.